page number 273, question number 12, market. Market very important for the exam. Cash book of Balram showed debit balance of 40,000 on 34-2016, which is different from balance as per passbook. From the following information, prepare a bank reconciliation statement as on 34-2016. Isme likho, add karo question mein. Prepare a rectified cash book. Prepare a rectified cash book. Prepare a rectified cash book. Now, I'll give you an overview of this. See, how do we prepare a bank reconciliation statement? Here, balance as per cash book is 40,000. It is a debit balance. It is bank balance as per cash book. It does not match with balance as per passbook. Now, when we compare cash book and passbook, we will come to know the reason for difference between balance as per cash book and balance as per passbook, which will ultimately go in our bank reconciliation statement. Now, when we know that there are certain errors or certain things we have not recorded in cash book, what we will do? This cash book was already there. So now we will prepare a new cash book and rectify those errors or those differences. And that is why we prepare a new cash book, which is rectified cash book. Okay, let's start. Bank balance, debit balance of 40,000. So bank balance as per cash book on the debit side, 40,000. Now, normally or practically, we don't have dates because everything is done as on 34-2016. But in the question, dates are given. And similar illustration is also there where they have used the dates. So we will also use the dates. So date. We start with 2016, April 1. Checks deposited but not credited by bank 28,000. Which side? Which side? Which side? Checks deposited but not credited by bank. Which side? Debit side or credit?
Credit.
Debit?
Credit.
Credit side. Understood this? Diya hi hai question mein. It is not credited by the bank. We have to do what is not the. So checks deposited but not credited by bank, 28,000. Right. Check deposited but not credited by bank, 28,000. Next, check issued but not presented, 32,000. Fourth, check issued but not presented. Humne issue kar diya, so humne cash book mein credit side record kar diya, par abhi tak present nahi hua, to kaun si side record karenge? Debit side, 32,000. Sixth, check deposited by Bunty directly in bank account 12,000. Direct deposit by customer. Which side?
Debit
side. Sixth, direct deposit by customer Bunty not recorded in cash book, 12,000. Sixth, company has credited dividend of 8,000 in Balram's bank account through National Electronic Fund Transfer which is not recorded in cash book. Now, bank has credited dividend. What should we do?
Debit.
Dividend credited by bank, not recorded in cash book. I want you to underline this, not recorded in cash book, even in the previous one. Underline karma for understanding. Okay. Amount is 8,000. Tenth, bank has credited 800 for bank interest, which is not recorded in cash book. Bank has credited, we should debit. Bank interest credited by bank, not recorded in cash book. Again, underline, not recorded in cash book. 800. 30th. Bill of Prabha Shankar, discounted with bank, is dishonored and bank has debited 15,300 including routing charges, which is not known to Balram. Bank has debited. We should credit. So, bill of Prabha Shankar discounted with bank dishonored, not recorded in cash book, not recorded in cash book. 15,300 credit side. Twentieth, a check of 12,000 issued to Seema on 28/4/2016. So in this month of April, we issued a check to Seema, which is paid by bank on 2 May 2016. Which side? Debit side. We have issued, so we have credited in this month of April, but not yet debited by the bank. 20th, check issued but not presented for payment. Twenty-second, a check of 6,000 received from Bhargav is deposited with bank but not recorded in cash book. We have deposited but we did not record in cash book. Which side? Debit side. Check of Bhargav deposited in bank, not recorded in cash book. 6,000. 6,000 payment side of cash book was overcast by 4,000 while carrying forward the balance of cash book on next page. Payment side of cash book, credit side overcast. Isko kya kar denge? Debit. 25th. Payment side of cash book overcast. Can I say it's an error in cash book? It's an error in cash book. Okay. So cash book overcast, underline karo. 29th. Interesting. A check of 12,000 was issued to BSNL for telephone bill, which was paid by bank on 34-2016, but it is recorded in cash book by 1,200. Now what has happened? We had issued a check of 12,000 to BSNL for telephone bill, so by telephone expense, we should have recorded 12,000, but we recorded how much? 1,200. Understood this? Passbook mein kitna aayega? Pura 12,000? Because check was of 12,000. So kitna credits had record karna padega hume? The difference, which is 10,800. Understood this? Okay. Likho. 29. Check issued for telephone expense. Wrongly recorded in cash book credit side 10,800. Leave two lines blank. Do the totals. Debit side is more.
Yes.
Amount.
1,400,800.
What's the balance?
60,700.
We started as per cash book. We end as per passbook. Passbook ka credit balance is what?
Bank
balance. So bank balance as per passbook. Ab dhyan do idhar. 2 minutes. Attention. Understand the concept, ye bahut hi practical hai. See, you started BRS with a balance of 40,000, which is as per cash book. Cash book kiske control mein? Business ke control mein, hamare control mein. We make the cash book. Now cash book ka balance 40,000 hai. Okay, passbook ka balance was 60,700. It did not match. So we found out the reason for differences. Ye cash book ka balance will go to the trial balance, jisse hum banayenge balance sheet, profit and loss, trading account. Now, when we went through all these reasons for difference, humne ye find kiya ki ye jitne bhi hai, jo maine blue mein likhe hai, aur jahan humne underline kiya, for you I made you underline, ki not recorded in cash book. So can I say because of this, because you did not record this, this balance of 40,000 was not the correct balance. Say for example, you gave me your fees, okay? You gave a check, I received the check, I deposited it in the bank, but I did not record in my cash book. So you will be still shown as an outstanding person, outstanding fees in my books of accounts. Is this correct representation of books of accounts? जब पैसा आ गया है तो तुम क्या मेरे receivable हो? You are not my receivable. Secondly, there are certain expenses which are debited by bank, certain income which is credited by the bank, but we did not record in cash book. तो can I say इससे मेरा profit wrong आएगा? Because bank में तो debit credit हो गया, पर मुझे भी मेरे books में उसको expense और income दिखाना पड़ेगा. तो क्या हो रहा है? Because of certain errors which we did at the end of cash book, या cash book में हमने ये सब record नहीं किया, उसकी वजह से हमारा balance 40,000 आया, जो सही balance नहीं है. तो हम क्या करेंगे? Now we know these are the things which are not recorded in cash book. So what we will do? We will prepare a rectified cash book. समझ में आया? So first step of BRS is, you compare cash book, pass book. You find the reason for difference. Then What all things are not recorded in cash book, where there are errors in cash book, we make a new cash book and we rectify it. Now, how do we make it? Very simple. We start with this balance as per cash book. Agar ye balance yahan pe aata to hum ye balance se chalu karte. Okay? We always start because cash book hamare control mein, hamara balance hai. Hamare hisab se kya balance hai bank mein, that is balance as per cash book. So we'll start with 40,000 debit side. 2016 April 1, two balance bought forward 40,000. We'll go item wise item to understand. Now, checks deposited but not credited by bank. Ye cash book mein record hua hai ki nahi hua? Checks deposited but not credited by bank. Have we recorded it in our
yes.
cash book?
Yes.
Yes. But passbook mein record? Nahi hua. Hame koi farak nahi padta. We have to see what is not done in cash book. So we will ignore this. Then check issued but not presented. Recorded in cash book?
Yes.
Recorded in cash book?
Yes.
Yes. Already recorded in cash book. Humne issue kiya. कैश बुक में क्रेडिट साइड आ गया पर पासबुक में डेबिट साइड आया
नहीं,
तो इसको भी रिकॉर्ड नहीं करना है. बट व्हेन वी गो टू डेट 6, डायरेक्ट डिपॉजिट बाय कस्टमर नॉट रिकॉर्डेड इन कैश बुक. डू वी नीड टू रिकॉर्ड दिस नाउ? ओके. फिफ्थ साइड, वी हैव रिसीव्ड द चेक्स ऑन द डेबिट साइड. 12,000 टू पंटी अकाउंट 6. Again on 6th, dividend credited by bank, not recorded in cash book. Mera income hai, to mere books of accounts mein record karna padega. We have to record every transaction in our books of accounts. So, we will record this. On what side? On the debit side. To dividend. 8,000. Bank interest credited by bank, again on the debit side, 10th, 2 bank interest. $800. Bill of Prabhashankar, discounted with bank, dishonored, not recorded in cash book. Bank ne humse paisa le liya, toh humme bhi cash book mein payment side record karna padega. 2016. April 13 by Prabhashankar account, bracket mein bill discounted dishonor. Why we will write by Prabhashankar and not by bill? Mere paas jo bill tha wo maine bank ko diya. अब बैंक ने उसको डिसऑनर कर दिया तो मैं वापस प्रभाशंकर से पैसा मांगूंगा बिकॉज मैंने उसको गुड सप्लाई किया था और मुझे उससे पैसा लेना था. तो उसके पैसों के बदले उसने मुझे बिल दिया जो अल्टीमेटली डिसऑनर हो गया. सो अगेन प्रभाशंकर बिकम्स माय डेटर. सो वी राइट बाय प्रभाशंकर. नेक्स्ट, चेक इश्यूड बट नॉट प्रेजेंटेड फॉर पेमेंट. विल दिस कम? Already recorded in cash book. We cannot record twice. Check of Bhargav deposited in the bank, not recorded in cash book. Do we need to record?
Yes.
Okay, so 22nd to Bhargav account. Payment side of cash book overcast. ये cash book का गलती है. Totaling mistake cash book में हुआ तो cash book में ही rectify करना पड़ेगा. Which side? Debit side. So debit side we write 4,000. Date is 25. Two totaling mistake. Now, when we will do the chapter rectification of error, we will learn a new account known as suspense account. But right now, since we have not learned it, we are writing it this way as given in the illustration. Two totally mistake. Okay. Then, check issued for telephone expense wrongly recorded in cash book. गलत रिकॉर्ड किया तो हमें ही हमारा कैश बुक रेक्टिफाई करना पड़ेगा विद साइड पेमेंट साइड 29 बाय टेलीफोन एक्सपेंस अकाउंट 10,800 नाउ विल बैलेंस इट एज अ नॉर्मल कैश बुक डेबिट साइड इज मोर 70,800 यहाँ पे भी 70,800 डिफरेंस बैलेंस बाय बैलेंस कैरी फॉरवर्ड करेक्ट बैलेंस और रेक्टिफाइड बैलेंस हाउ मच
44,700
नाउ दिस विल ट्रांसफर इट मे फर्स्ट टू बैलेंस bought forward 44,700 अब ध्यान दो now this is your final balance 44,700 this is the balance which will go to your trial balance and this is the balance which will go to your balance sheet okay now ये बनने के बाद ध्यान दो please ये बनने के बाद तुम्हारा कैशबुक का बैलेंस आ गया 44,700 बट स्टिल योर बैलेंस एज पर पासबुक इज 60,700 स्टिल योर बैलेंस एज पर कैशबुक एंड बैलेंस एज पर पासबुक डज नॉट मैच विल द ऑडिटर साइन द बैलेंस शीट सो वील हैव टू अगेन प्रिपेयर अ बैंक रिकंसिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट बट नाउ इन द न्यू बैंक रिकंसिलिएशन स्टेटमेंट ये 40,000 के बदले क्या आ जाएगा 44,700 नाउ एवरीथिंग इन ब्लू वी रेक्टिफाइड इट सो इट विल गो अवे अब तो ये एरर है ही नहीं ओके तो अब हमारे बीआरएस में क्या रह जाएगा ओनली थिंग्स विच आर नॉट रिकॉर्डेड इन पासबुक Understood this? You may verify 44,000 plus 32,000. Take a calculator. 44,000 plus 32,000 plus 12,000 minus 28,000. You're getting 60,700. So you will have to prepare a final bank reconciliation statement. Understood this? Aisa illustration hai. Usme You have to first prepare this, then prepare this, and then again prepare a new bank reconciliation statement which will contain only those things which are recorded in cash book but not in passbook because of timing difference. Understood? Concept pata chala? Okay.